Alright guys, what's up, Bronzone here, back with another video. Today we're going to be playing Fallout 3, our modded Fallout 3, by the way. So yeah, it is going to be a pretty fun, pretty interesting, you know. I've got several different mods on. Let's just jump right into this. Let me turn up my volume.
I don't want to set the world on fire. I just want to start a flame in your heart. In my heart, I have but one. And that one is you, no other will do. I've lost all ambition for worldly acclaim. I just want to be the one you love, and with your admission that you feel the same, I'll have reached the goal I'm dreaming of.
Okay, I thought I heard someone outside. Ah, good old T-45D power armor. It's no longer lore friendly.
War. War never changes. Since the dawn of humankind, when our ancestors first discovered the killing power of rock and bone, blood has been spilled in the name of everything from God to justice, to simple psychotic rage. In the year 2077, after millennia of armed conflict, the destructive nature of man could sustain itself no longer. The world was plunged into an abyss of nuclear fire and radiation. But it was not, as some had predicted, the end of the world. Instead, the apocalypse was simply the prologue to another bloody chapter of human history. For man had succeeded in destroying the world, but war never changes. In the early days, thousands were spared the horrors of the Holocaust by taking refuge in enormous underground shelters known as vaults.
Little did they know they were more fucked than the people outside.
But when they emerged, they had only the hell of the wastes to greet them. All except those in Vault 101. For on that fateful day, when fire rained from the sky, the giant steel door of Vault 101 slid closed and never reopened. It was here you were born. It is here you will die. Because in Vault 101, no one ever enters and no one ever leaves.
Okay.
Let's see. Are you a boy or a girl?
We'll go with boy.
It's a boy. A boy. We've got a son, Catherine. A beautiful, healthy baby boy.
Oh, James. We did it. A son. A beautiful son.
You've got a bright future ahead of you, son. I'm sure of it. Look at you. Look at you. Hi there. I'm your daddy, little guy. Daddy. You're going to need a name, aren't you? Your mother and I have been talking. What do you think about...
We'll go with my good old-fashioned Fallout name. Yeah. Snuggluck. The world will fear Snuggluck. With his trusty sidekick, Dogmeat. Who will probably die from getting his face ripped off by Deathclaw.
That's a good name, don't you think?
No, it's a terrible name. Never name
Looks
your
like
child
they
finished
that. The gene projection. Let's see what you look like when you're all grown up.
Must have been drunk during this time. You sure you want this? Yes, game.
You're going to look a lot like your dad.
I look nothing
see
like
that, Catherine?
Oh, very strapping.
It's a big world out there, son, full of all sorts of people. What about you? What kind of person are you going to be?
Someone who blasts James? Someone's face off with a shotgun.
James.
Catherine, she's in cardiac arrest. Start compressions. Get the baby out of here. Move.
Come on, Dr. Lee. We gotta go.
Come on. Hang on, Catherine. Hang on. Okay?
We need a doctor, not a deadbeat. Fail to meet my expectations and there will
don't
be...
look straight into the light.
James and his cheery charity.
Just like her.
Oh, there she is. There's Amada.
Walk to daddy.
Hello.
Baby steps.
There you go.
That's one of the mods,
goodness,
by the way.
Just a year old and already walking like a pro. Your mother would have been so proud. Listen, kiddo. I know you didn't like it when daddy left you alone.
Amada, come back.
Take care of yourself.
I mean, Amanda.
You just stay here while daddy runs to his office. You'll be okay, pal. I'll be back in a minute.
Damn ball. So used to pressing E. Still stuck on Fallout 4 controls. At least in this game I don't have to buy fusion cores. Let's take Mr. Patches. What am I gonna do with that? This is gonna be useless because I'm just gonna set everything to 10. Dad,
see that?
Let's have a talk.
Your mother's favorite passage. It's from the Bible, Revelation 21:6.
Alpha Omega.
I am Alpha and Omega, the beginning and the end. I will give unto him that is athirst of the fountain of the water of life freely. She always loved that. All right, come on. Let's go see if your little friend Amada wants to play.
I should have got the baby mod.
These experiments
don't
be
a damn fool. The experiment
is years later.
Prepare.
Surprise!
What is it? What is it?
You turned the lights on too fast. You blinded the poor kid.
Happy birthday!
Happy birthday! Can you believe it? He is growing up so fast.
Happy birthday, pal. I can't believe you're already 10. I'm so proud of you.
Congratulations, young man. I don't have to tell you how special this day is, do I? Down here in Vault 101, when you turn 10, well, you're ready to take on your first official Vault responsibilities. So here you are. As Overseer, I hereby present to you your very own Pip-Boy 3000.
One moment. Okay.
Get used to it. You will be getting your first work assignment tomorrow.
Damn.
Enjoy your party.
Happy birthday, little brother.
Shut up.
Here, I got you a present. It's my old teddy bear, Mr. Patches. He's all yours now.
Wow, thanks, sis.
That bear saw me through some tough times. Take care of him, okay?
I will.
Happy birthday, kiddo.
I'm gonna launch him in a rocket launcher.
Oh man, you got a shitboard.
Happy birthday! We really surprised you, didn't we?
Yep. No.
Your dad was afraid you were onto us.
Hey, get up.
Enjoying yourself?
Are you having a nice party? 10 years old. My. Seems like only yesterday that your daddy came.
Yep.
Goodness, listen to me ramble. You're waiting for your present, aren't you?
Yes, Mom.
Such a nice, polite young man you are. Don't ever lose your gift speaking your mind so directly. We could use more of that down here. Here you go. A nice sweet roll that I baked for you just this morning. And it's all for you. You're the birthday boy. No sharing required today.
I'm too tough to cake.
Andy. A sweet roll. Melee weapons increased by 1, which is completely useless. Why the fuck would you use melee in this game? God damn it, Andy. God damn it.
Nice. Oh, no.
What is that?
How's it going, pal?
I'm hungry, and that stupid robot destroyed the cake.
I don't give a fuck.
Give me that sweet roll you got from old lady Palmer.
No, get your own. Besides, I ate it a few minutes ago.
What? Dang, I love those sweet rolls old lady Palmer makes. Stay out of my way, you got it?
Hey, don't disrespect my good boy. Just because it's a 4,000.
What was that about? Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. I'm fine. Just leave me alone.
Alright, Grognak, calm down. Still, it's good to see you're not afraid to stand up to him. Why don't you go see Dad? I think him and Jonas have something special planned for you.
God damn it, you ruined the surprise.
Hey, that was Jonas.
I was reading.
He and I have been cooking up a little surprise present. Jonas is waiting for you downstairs on the reactor level. Go ahead. I don't think anyone will mind if you slip out for a few minutes.
Oh, this is the Wonder Gun. I remember now.
What are you doing down here, young man? I thought kids weren't allowed down on the reactor level.
Can it, Jonas? I'm not a kid, I'm 10 years old.
You sure are. Pip-Boy and everything. Look at that. If you can wait just one more minute, I think your dad will want to give you the surprise himself.
God damn it. Okay. What's behind here? Okay, there's nothing.
Are you ready for your surprise?
What kind of surprise?
The Overseer gave you your Pip-Boy, and you're old enough to do some work, so I figure you're old enough for this. Your own BB gun. It's a little old, but it should work perfectly. Jonas found it down here. It was in pretty rough shape. Took us a good 3 months to find the parts to get it working again. You know how tough it is to find a spring that small? Good thing Butch misplaced that switchblade of his. So, what do you think? Want to give it a try?
Yeah, we can't shoot a gun in here.
We sure can't, unless we want the Overseer beating down our door. Jonas and I have found a place, though. Come on.
Yes, he has given me the Wonder Gun, which I didn't rename. Oh, no. Oh, is that mod not working?
Hey, shoot the targets, okay? It's not a toy.
God damn it.
Well, what do you think? You can come down here and shoot anytime you want.
This is so great, thanks.
Couldn't have done it without Jonas's help. You make sure to thank him.
Ah, damn.
Happy birthday, buddy. I hope you have fun with it.
Thanks a lot, John. This is really cool.
Hey, you don't turn 10 every day. Now go on and let me see you shoot something.
There, I shot something. Okay, well, I'll be right back.